suffering she's endured. SummerSlam, truly one of the most historic events in the history of sports entertainment. Oh, look out. He's a little too tough at that time. Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Your finish maneuver. When that happens, the complexion of the match can change.
Being right about that, the entire match can end in a heartbeat.
We're looking at complete and a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving this match. Go on.
He stops there.
What do we got here? The German suplex going. Have a great time when you attend the WWE event live. Just athleticism on display by the Divas. It's epic to cover. And a shuffle's up now. It's a kick out. Nice. It looks like there's some more fight left in this Diva. Puts it back on her head. Puts it closer to the punishment from that. She is on an absolute tear right now. She raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count. She sure did. It looks to me like the gas tank is in about half of the company. And that's all that matters. This match continues. She just does not know the word quit. So it's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. That's what happens when you're in a powerful blast. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious.
I have a feeling we're going to see several other demonstrations like that before the night's over. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Jacqueline Diva decides to use that one.
Well, here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can get yourself in a world of hurt.
We're looking at complete domination here. Take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Whoa, wait, knife reversal. Whoa. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. This has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met Classic.